Somebody says, so guys, it's a boy and I'm back. And bruh, I'm making a Tokyo Ghoul series. I don't want y'all, I want to show you how I'm going to make the dude off the Tekken. I mean, Tokyo Ghoul, not a Tekken thing. This is his regular, this is how he actually looks. But I'm about to show y'all how his other form is hooked up to it. Kinda gonna be false too. I kinda know. Just like a little tutorial to show y'all how he's gonna rip in the skin. You see that? You see that? Can't forget. And you can't forget him. Can't forget him. Wait. And then this side. Is it got to go on this side? Why? This is the wrong side. Look at that eye. How is this going to work? Nah, but that's not gonna work. Should I do it? Nah, really, okay. Alright, I'm gonna keep it right there. Put a little bit in. They're looking fly, dude. This is how he gonna look, bro. These are all the other characters in the game. I know what's on me. But let me keep that to his other side. And I'll see y'all later. Peace.